Welcome back to another video, guys. This is Shane here. You know, just why is my dog like you were literally just like here. Why did you have to go in through me? You ruined the intro. One of these days I'll make it funny. But until then, you get to deal with this. Whee!
A bamboo forest at night. The sound of dancing is heard. Resembling a parasol, but in truth a monstrous bird. Be wary of its figure and its vibrant hue. For once its collar opens, a rain of blood will ensue.
No, I don't want you. I want you. Aha! I'll strike your wrench. No. F you.
Ooh, okay.
Oh. Oh. Okay. A lot more fire than I was expecting, but. Ah. Oh, no, I messed up. Listen. Be careful. Ah. Wow. Okay. This guy's a lot of a different breed. He's a different breed, that is for sure. Where are you going? Okay. Ballet dancer. Are you?
It's fleeing!
What? I just got here. Where the heck you at? Oh, hey, you're fighting. Oh, you just made things easy on me. I didn't even expect it to go that way.
Let's go!
Get him! Yeah! Haha.
You're so slow, man!
Get it. Aha! Keep hitting! Keep hitting! You got this! Okay. Get it! Aha! There we go. Get him! Get him, thick yogi man! I got kind of a funny nickname for this guy. A while while he down, I grab me some stuff.
In the bag! Incoming!
Yes, makes sense. Birds can be crazy. Wrong button! much. Aha, too soon. Nope. I went in front of the eyes. This guy doesn't want to listen to me half the time. Again. Okay. No. Which way are you going? Are we close to beating you? I don't know, but I'm gonna find out.
Stop!
Oh, so just sexy. Like, I know it's weird when they say that, but I don't care. It's just, oh. But the amount of sexiness that you feel from, like, doing with the ghouls, like, kind of move is so low. Like, it just feels so nice. Skill. Good feeling he's almost dead. Oh, go this way. Okay, okay. Oh. I'm just grabbing all this because I can. Some of my most basic, non-cultural friends know what curry is.
Good.
Oof. Still good, though.
Floating in water, It beckons silently. Once its prey approaches, there is no time to flee. Gut and strength alike rank among the greats. Don't get pushed out of the ring, for the abyss awaits.
Chunky boy. He's just gonna be Big Chunk.
Big Chunk! I love you!
It's so cute!
I'm gonna at the same time! Something shiny. Ooh. Okay. That's cool. Wait, we hit those? Yeah. So I got shiny something. That's cool. Ooh. Ooh, look at him. He looks so cool. Hungry sumo hippo, but sexy. like a... Okay. Water. So you gain like a single water. Did you just grow? What are you doing? Are you leaving? No. No. I'm gonna give you a big chunk of this. After I got done healing. Oh! Oh, Turf War. You get what I mean. You guys gonna fight? You guys gonna fight? Yeah, come here. Get it. Make him rideable for me. Make him rideable for me. No! Don't you leave. Don't. A moving wall. But I like the whole wall. What was it? Kappa. Isn't it? If I'm wrong, let me know. But I'm pretty sure he's based off of Kappa, which is the reason why he looks the does kind of like the whole beak and everything, and the way his head's like that. A good amount of like, the new monsters in this game are based off of Yokai off of Japanese games. It's like a frog jump thing. There's a big spin on that. Yeah! Not an actual part though, you just gives me points. Where you going, big boy? What the fuck? What? The popo of this game scare me. I'm not gonna lie, they scare me. They can just appear out of nowhere.
Too blunt.
It doesn't make any sense. So scary. Oh wait, he's not that far away over here. Are you slowly coming back this way? He's like, where you go? Why aren't you following me?
Nice one.
I'll end this!
Oh! Sometimes these controls, they irk me. Other than that, so far I'm having a great time with the game. Oh no. He's filling himself back up. Got a big chungo. Big, chunky. Oh. It is not nice in your mouth. He is smelly as all that. Ah! And then you just pop off and go to their nest to die. Ooh. Okay. Well, that was fun. Big chunky sumo frog. With the Kappa Frog Sumo Wrestler. Yeah. What's with me comparing a lot of things in this game to sumo? Well, I'm gonna end the video here, guys. So, if you liked, like and subscribe, and I'll be back with more Monster Hunter content probably tomorrow. And look at the cute owl. I'm gonna use him as a send off. Alright. And. Boom. Bye, guys.